Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I have one exercise. If t equals square root of 1 plus 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 t, determine the values of t power 4 minus t power 3 minus t and plus 10. Do you know how to solve this? If you know, please do it. When you do it already, please come back to watch my video from beginning to the end to verify your solution. And before we go to the solution, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting videos. Okay, now we go to the solution together. Okay, to find the values of this equation, we must use this equation. Then now, from t equals square root of 1 plus square root of 1 plus square root of 1 plus square root of 1 and plus square root of 1 plus t. Okay, now this. Okay, it's this three. We must raise both sides of this equation to square. Because this, we have the second square root. And so those is we get t squared is equal 1 and plus the square root of 1 plus 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 t. Okay, now this we change 1, this is can replace it by t. And so this, we get the equation that we can write it t squared it equals 1 plus t. Okay, now our equation is so shorter than first. Okay, now this, we can change its t to the left hand side. It is one trick to solve this equation. And now I change only t to the left side, or I minus t from the both sides of this equation. And now this we minus t, we get this minus t. Okay, and this minus t, so this we simplify this, and this is equal that we get is equal t squared and minus this t equal 1. Okay, now this we use this equation to find the values of this equation. So we get the equation t power 4 minus t power 3 and minus t and plus 10 is equal this. You see this t power 3 and t power 4. Now I factor this. I only take t power 3 out of factors. So this I get this. Sorry, I only take 2 squared. T squared, we get this t squared and minus t and minus this t and plus 10. Okay, now it's equal. This we replace by 1. So we get t squared and multiply 1 and minus t and plus 10. And it's equal this t squared and minus t and plus 10. And so this t squared and minus t, we replace it by 1. So this we get 1 and plus 10. And so it's equal 11. So now this we get the values of this equation. Thus, t power 4 minus t power 3 is minus t and plus 10 is equal 11. Okay, now is our solution. Same for watching. If you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting video. Goodbye.